किया पड़ेगा. आई वॉज हियर 2 ईयर्स अगो फॉर माई फर्स्ट डॉटर डिलीवरी. इट वॉज सिजेरियन सेक्शन. वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट. वी प्लान फॉर अ नॉर्मल डिलीवरी. एवरीथिंग वॉज फाइन. बट लास्ट मिनट वी डिसेंड इन स्टेज टू वॉज नॉट हैपनिंग. हेंस वी हैड टू गो इन फॉर एन इमरजेंसी सेक्शन. द काइंड ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट मोटिवेशन that I received at Dadar Nursing Home last time was so amazing and so relaxing that I decided to have my second baby delivered at this BNH. This time again after pre neonatal antenatal counseling, we decided to go for a normal delivery. I was in my labor pains when I was admitted down here and I could deliver successfully with VBAC. The staff again was so cooperative, so motivational. I liked it so very much out here and I would always recommend people to come down here and have this wonderful experience. I was fortunate enough, I'm not sure, fortunate, unfortunate, how to put it, to experience both sorts of deliveries out here and I enjoyed both of them. I wish success and a bright future for everyone down here and here. Thank you.
I think so. I would second the thoughts of Priya saying that this has been one of the most comfortable, should I put, experiences when it comes to should I put obstetrics or gynecology, because at both the ends I found patients to be very satisfied with the treatment and I again wish Dadar Nursing Home a very bright future ahead and a lot of successes to add up to this kind of testimonials. Okay, ciao.